decided on the last day that we found something that we thought we could actually kind of pull off at the last minute. This is we're in open D major tuning, and this is a version that I arranged of Memphis Minnie's Black Rat Swing. And I used to play this with John Cephas, who played in standard tuning, and I capoed in this D major tuning. It really made quite a nice sound together, so we thought in memory of John, we'd have Phil up here, because he knows this song pretty darn well. Hide my shoes.